Hello guys, this is Sai. Welcome to our channel again. This is the second part of our trip to York. In case if you have missed to see the first part, you can find the link in the description. And in the second part, we're going to see the Shambles street, we're going to do a cruise, and then we're going to visit a couple of museums in York. So without any delay, let's get started.
swept through the city. This directly ahead of us as we pass beneath the bridge. You can't miss York's historic guild hall. On the left-hand bank, this visit to the city. It was in those rooms the £200,000 ransom for King Charles I would be counted out before it was sent north to Scotland. The guild, when it was struck by an incendiary bomb dropped by the Luftwaffe as part of the Second World War Weidecker bombing raids. On our immediate left, scorch marks can still be seen around the lower floor windows in Swain of Denmark. However, Norman rule was swiftly reimposed in York in the 12th century, following the excommunication of the Knights Templar, who previously owned the land. Otherwise, you'd imagine it would be absolute carnage.
Alright guys, so those are the updates from York. I hope you like the videos. Please share your feedback in the comment section and please subscribe to our channel. I'll see you in our next video. Thank you, bye.